was outstanding for us. Given that Jimmy Webster went out of the team, we think he can defend strongly on what is a real strength of the Tigers with their small forwards, but also give us some quality rebound. Longy really has come in from that. He gives great pressure, he's quite a classy player. He's still building his career, but we think his AFL form suggests that he's ready to have another crack at it. So that's why we've made the changes.
Was there a discussion around whether he might be too tall down back? Obviously, they've got Rewalt, but not a second tall forward.
We think that our talls that are potentially going to be against smaller opponents have the speed and the flexibility to be able to play on those types, and they also give us the opportunity, as long as we can get pressure on the ball, to potentially win the ball.